Good day, viewers. Welcome back to Sonic Dash. Dragon Frank here, and happy Chinese New Year. As you can see, we have Chinese New Year character here, and I think it was three of them. So I'm gonna have to run with these characters. Let's start with Lunar Blaze. See that outfit though? Since it's Chinese New Year. Let's go without cards for now. Well, it's just like the normal Blaze, except with a different outfit. Whoa, close one. Whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. That was a cheap trick. Luckily, it didn't get hit. Yeah, I think I kind of like her in this outfit. So far, so good. Not very much. Okay, we'll try that one then. I'm just gonna have to run as hard as I can doing with the other Chinese New Year characters. Regardless, when I start with Lunar Blaze, there's other two more. But I have to beat this. Whoa! Now I'm seeing stars. Is that because she's firing stars? Oh, that take care of Zaz. Beach zone. Gets harder though. And that's normal for a Sonic Dash game. You need to be fast too. Oh, I didn't see that! Okay, time to go with the next one then. We'll go with Dragonfire Sonic. Call it the same. All right. Dragonfire Sonic, then after this, once I get bumped, we'll go to the next character. Anyway, guys, what do you plan on doing this Chinese New Year? I sure don't have. This is Dash. As expected, Sonic is really gonna have a long dash. Dragonfire Sonic, but still Sonic. He did a peace sign back there. A lot of chompers these days. Wow, wow. I think because I'm still dashing. I wouldn't dare sound like that. Oh yeah, I'm still dashing. There's a lot of chompers these days. There we go. Use another one. I mean, his dash is kind of easy to fill up as long as you collect rings. Whoa, 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 whoa. Close one, close one. Okay, in the snow area now. Sometimes it's kind of hard for me to see in this area. Like that already. Whoa. back in Green Hill Zone. Ah! Guess it didn't move fast enough. Okay, we're going to the last one. Dragon Claw Tails. He doesn't have I haven't upgraded him very much. Just a minute. This. Okay, that'll do. Let's go. Did you guys notice that his name is Dragon Claw Tails? It kind of sounds similar to attack in Pokemon. I mean, I use Dragon Claw all the time. How about you guys? What's your favorite Pokemon? I know I have. Put in the comments below. Too bad this Dragon Claw Tails can't fly like a normal dragon. It's Tails after all. Let's see how he dash. Whoa, he's running on four! Never seen Tails do that before. He never runs on four. Okay, 50 rings. Eggman. That charges. I'll be seeing you. Not so fast. Okay, bye now. Okay, in snow area. This is kind of weird that that Tails rang on four. Okay, going this way. Okay, back here. I wonder how many times I dash already. going to this area then. Seaside Hill Zone. His dash is the fill. Ah. And that's all I have time for today. I showed you Lunar Blaze, then Dragon Fire Sign, then Dragon Claw Tails. That's all in my Chinese New Year video. So anyway, I gotta see you next time if there are new characters on some events. So this is Dragon Fang, signing out. Goodbye!